We can. I'm not sure if I'm going to risk it for the grays. They're actually supposed to be white. Well, they look more gray to me. It's going to land me on one. Oh. Oh, jeez. This place looks dangerous. Whoa! I got the reds. That's probably all I'm going to worry about right now. I don't want to risk losing too much here. Exit menu. Back to navigate. Okay, now there's one on the inner side, I believe, over this way. Yep, right over there. That's a really small star again. But oh well. I guess not. It's green. I like that look. It's green. A green star. Oh, this one's got a... might be a gas giant. It's got a moon on it. No, it does not look like a gas giant. Scan. Auto scan. Whoa, holy crap. Wow. Looks like we've got some light blue, some whites, some red, and some yellow. What is yellow? Can I look at yellow? Yellow is... Yellow's not that bad. But then again, it's probably a lot of tectonic... Well, it is. I saw all the tectonicness. Okay, scan. Okay, should I dispatch? So we're going after the yellows, basically. Okay. I'm probably gonna have to do that thing where I land and get back out and... Oh, I don't like that. It's gold. I really did not like that. Probably gonna get myself killed here. Oops, that's the shoot button. Oh my god, I'm down on 6 fuel. I gotta head back now. I don't know how I got down there so fast. How did I get down on 6 fuel already? Hopefully I can get there in time. Well, I'm going to have to come back here, see if I can get any more minerals off of that. And then go to the moon. Their moon. I can see it on the map. That music. Oh, that music. And we're here with 2 fuel left. Let's go, Wiggly! Let's go. Get to the center. Oh, we're on 2 fuel left. Why does it look blue even though it's red? I'm not sure. Okay, over to the space station. Oh. Yes. We're gonna have to buy quite a bit. I need to keep this up if I'm going farther and farther away from here. 35 already, that's already fine. Exit game menu, I mean. Commander.
I'm at your disposal, Captain.
Take what I have.
Not too much today, Captain. I hope you have better luck next time.
Well, I brought what I could.
Return soon, Captain.
Yeah, I will. Depart. Okay, now let's head back over. Maybe it's because I'm sending so many little things down it, you know, so many landers.
The phone is ringing.
I don't know where the phone is. Okay, anyway. Okay, so let's go there. Why is he going that way? It's the other way. Okay,
Good yawn.
I can't yawn now. The game is awesome. Strategicness. And back we go. Like guns. Oh wait, those are. Guess those are like the different stars whipping by here. Like the things that look like bullets. Okay, we're here. Okay. Oops. You do not use the WASD keys to control this. I gotta remember that. And we'll go right through the sun or the star on the way. I'm gonna try and land on it again. See what I get. Get all the red at least. Okay, there's a few red left. Or all the yellow, I mean. Or was it the yellow? Yeah, the yellow was pretty good. I don't think I was going after the yellow. I think I got mistaken-ed. Well, I can land right here and grab a few. Or I can land right here and try and make my way over there, which is probably going to be really dangerous. Oh, it didn't. Oh, no. Never mind. I can't because I was full. Well, that's alright. Actually, no, it's not. Yeah, it is. It's using. Oh my god, how much fuel is it using? Look at how much I'm down on. How much fuel does it use? Okay, I'm really starting to not like those storms. Dispatch. 2.7 fuel? Jeez. Should I even go for it? I'm not gonna go for it. I didn't know that. Why is it using so much? Oh, that's why I was going down on fuel so fast. Alright. Scan. Auto scan. There's barely anything. Biological's nothing. I might as well get it. This is class 3. Tectonics, which means it shouldn't be that bad. So dispatch. I'll dispatch over here and make my way over to the right. I don't think this one... Yeah, this one didn't take barely as much. Whatchamacallit, fuel. Oh, shoot. Let's see how much fuel these take. Yeah, only 0.2. Is it the more dangerous the planet, the more... Because it seems like the more dangerous, the better the minerals. Is that it uses more fuel as well, maybe? I guess, I'm not sure. It would seem, it makes sense, but... Oops, let's see under. Okay, well, we got everything there, and, exit menu, navigate. Alright, well, we are finished with Gamma Centauri, although we did not meet any things.